So I have a question for you. You know, whenever you're really young, you learn the ABCs, right? And then you learn how to put letters together to form words. And then you put words together to form stories. And then you put stories together to write books. And you put books together and you are able to maybe make some money off books. But until you know the ABCs, it's hard to read, isn't it? And until you speak the language with authority, it's hard to communicate with people. They might think you're just kind of babbling, right? I've been accused of babbling myself some. But sometimes we don't really put a clear thought together. So what I want to tell you today, students, is everything you learn along the way. I can remember when I was in your age, I know way back then, but I can remember when I was your age and I kept thinking, why do I have to learn this? Who really cares what 2/3 + 2/3 is? Like, who really cares about all of this? Well, when you start making chocolate chip cookies, it matters. So we put things into perspective. Things matter. So even though you might not understand why you have to learn, we just have to learn those things because ultimately it will all come together and you will be able to speak as someone with authority and people will hear what you are saying. That is my microphone that's making a noise, isn't it? Sorry about that. But yeah, that we have to continue to learn and listen so that speak with authority. I'm going to wrap this up. Sometimes you learn to just cut it short when things aren't working out. So that's what we'll do. Sheila, I'll preach from the pulpit. And Brianne, I'll preach from the pulpit in just a minute, okay? Let us pray. Gracious God, we thank you for this day. We thank you for this day, and we thank you for all that you have given us. And God, we thank you for sometimes we get symbols and we get signals that we really should just sit down and listen to your word. So as we listen to your word this day, may you continue to speak loud and clear to each of us. And we pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.